And faces charges accused of impersonating an airline pilot.
And investigators say he even got into the cockpit of a plane bound for Florida. WESH 2's Ike Diaz is here with how he allegedly got so far.
Well, it's hard to believe someone could just walk into a cockpit and sit down without immediately getting caught. But police in Philadelphia say this man, 61-year-old Philippe Jannard, did that and then some. They say he was dressed in an Air France shirt and black jacket with stripes at Philadelphia International Airport Wednesday night. Investigators say he first asked the U.S. Airways gate agent if he could be upgraded from coach to business class. When she said there was no room, he allegedly told her, "I hate Americans," and then boarded the flight to West Palm Beach. Moments later, that same agent goes to the cockpit to talk to the pilot and finds Jannard sitting in the jump seat behind the captain.
She just assumes he takes a seat in coach, and when she goes in to inform the co-captain of the number of passengers on the flight, that's when she kind of recognizes he's out of place.
What police still don't know is Jannard's motive. What was he planning on doing in the cockpit? He will be in federal court this morning facing criminal trespassing charges. Jason.
Thanks.